So a beautiful day, early start, about 5 o'clock out of Baker City. Had the longest climb so far on the trip. 29.5 miles up to the pass. 4,911 feet on my clock, Garmin. It was all uphill, baby. But good ride, cool in the morning, and basically stayed out of the sun.